Here I am going to explain you about to construct the triangle from side angle side, okay, with the help of ruler and compass. Let's see. They are giving first question that draw a triangle with the side 6 cm, 5 cm and the angle 64 degree, okay. So first of all that draw a 6 cm line like this, okay. Now as usual you are seeing that one angle is given 64 degree, okay. Then place your protractor at that point and mark 64 degree angle, okay. If you are placing your protractor on extreme left point, then you have to count your angle from right hand side, okay. If you are placing your protractor on right hand side, then you have to count from left hand side, okay. So when you will mark 64 degree angle, then you have to draw a line with the help of ruler, okay. And now you just have to take 6 cm arc and then you have to join that, okay. It will be your triangle of 6 cm and 5 cm having angle 64 degree between, okay. It is your just like as constructing triangle side angle side. Understand?
Yeah.